This is the FelixKing desk chair from Amazon. I wanted to see if this particular chair would create a comfortable sitting experience for longer periods of time. And after testing it out for a couple months, I must say that it did. The FelixKing office chair comes with a firm mesh backing that supports your back pretty well. If you're a person that sweats a lot, then this design is a plus as it helps with the circulation of air. One ergonomic feature that this chair comes with is that it has an adjustable lumbar support. I really like that the lumbar support didn't protrude out too much, as some office chairs have this particular problem. I found that the angle of the backrest and the extra support from my lumbar region help with not creating any tension in my back. One thing I would like to point out is that the lumbar support is made up of a hard plastic material. Some people may prefer a softer material, but for me, I didn't find it to be a problem. With this office chair, you also get a tilt tension knob that can increase or decrease the resistance whenever you're leaning back. Pulling out the lever unlocks this mechanism, but I would also like to add that you can't lock yourself in the fully reclined position, as I know some people like this feature in office chairs. As for the armrests, they come with a thin layer of cushion on top. It's just enough material for your forearms and elbows to not get sore. If you want to see if this desk chair will fit under your desk, the highest measurement from the floor to the top of the armrests is 29 inches, and the lowest is 25¾ inches. If you tend to sit at a higher position, you can always lift the armrest up and roll the office chair under your desk. As for the seat cushion, I found it to be on the softer side. It's made out of a high-density foam, which basically means that it's of medium quality. You can expect to get approximately 3 to 4 years out of it before the cushion will feel like it's losing its shape. But overall, I found the seat cushion to be pretty comfortable to sit in, and I noticed the material on top was really soft to the touch. This desk chair also comes with a standard 360-degree swivel, which makes getting in and out of your desk easier. The one thing I wish the manufacturer would improve on is the casters. They're not bad, but sometimes when I was moving around, I noticed the caster too not rotating properly. It took me less than 20 minutes to assemble this office chair, and I didn't come across any problems when putting it together. You also have the option of purchasing the same chair in the color white, which I found really appealing. If you're looking for a moderately priced office chair with good back support and a soft seat cushion, then you can't go wrong with this purchase. Smash that like button if you enjoyed the video, and screw that subscribe button if you want to see more furniture review videos.